Hi, I'm Tesmiana Jordan with AHS TV, and to get the scoop on this year's homecoming, we interviewed the student section, the student council, and chaperones from the dance. Thank you.
The north. This is without snow weather.
Hi, I'm Tesmiana of NCI Entertainment, and I'm here with
Mrs. McCauley.
Hi. So today we're going to talk about homecoming. So the first question is, what are you personally doing to help prepare for homecoming?
So homecoming is a bear, right? It's a lot of moving wheels, and we have Stuco. I have a great Stuco behind me that are helping me do all that. But to prepare, we have to make sure we get everyone's papers back. We have to make sure that all the tickets are turned in, everything's paid for. And then we got to make sure that we have, you know, all the decorations ordered. DJ on board, chaperones on board, security on board. And then tonight's game, we have to make sure we have the court all prepared. We had those votes that I had to look at and do all that. So there's a lot that goes into homecoming. So I'm like spending my hours doing homecoming right now. It's almost there.
We appreciate it. Thank you very much.
Mm-hmm.
The second question is, what is the student council doing to help prepare for?
So today they'll decorate. They put together committees that had different jobs. One of those committees was decorating committee. The other one was music committee. They put together the playlist for tomorrow night. I think it'll be a great night. I think we'll have a lot of fun. So I'm excited.
Excited as well. Thank
awesome.
You.
Thank you.
Thank you for your time.
Yes, thank you.
Tesmiana Jordan with NCI Entertainment, and today we're here with
Cameron Frank.
I don't want Mackenzie Clark.
Okay, first question, most important. Who do you think's gonna win the game?
Who do we think's gonna win the game?
Armstrong!
Second question, how do you think of the female?
Some of them we based off of the other team, and then other ones we just try to be unique.
You can tell me on the side.
Last question, how was preparing?
Today and every game is very hectic, but it all turns out good and it's worth it.
Thank you.
Yep. All the props definitely go to Cam. She hustles and put everything up there, so all of our props do go to Cam. Thank you for everything that you do here.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Tesmiana Jordan, and today we're here with
Miss Douglas,
a 10th grade teacher who chaperoned homecoming. First question, how do you think the dance went?
I think the homecoming went really well. I think that from the check-in process to the snacks in the cafeteria to the dancing on the dance floor, very well.
Do you think the school took appropriate measures in regards to the threat that was issued?
So one of the things that I had to consider before agreeing to or committing to coming, right, was whether the school was a safe place for me to be at and for students to be at. And so I had to have faith in our administrators, in our stakeholders, in our security staff here, and then I showed up for the kids. So yeah, I think that if I really thought that it was not safe or that the threat wasn't completely disarmed, I would have had reservations with coming. So I think that, yeah, it was good. We were safe.
Okay. Last question. Do you think the kids fit the theme of Las Vegas?
Yes. I think that that was probably the most exciting part about homecoming, from the outfits. I saw sparkling shoes. I saw sparkling blazers. I saw gorgeous dresses and just a lot of velvet and jewel tones. And it was just amazing. And then the decor. So I also want to comment on this for my artistic students. I couldn't believe the face cards that were drawn by our very own students here at AHS. I thought that the theme was nailed.
We hope everyone had a great time at homecoming. Thank you for watching.